here we are at the garage. It's my truck. I'm with Mary. And we're going down the sewer line towards the front of the property. Okay, so this is PVC stops there.
Yep.
Changes to old clay pipe just there, and that's my cleaning hose on the bottom.
Yep.
Okay, and it sort of must go across and then down the middle of the dryer. So it turns to the right. And we just keep going. And then we'll get there. You can see. Now this, I would say, this is where they've dug that hole.
Okay, yeah.
And they've busted into the pipe. They've actually broken it.
Yeah, that would be surprising.
And they haven't fixed it properly because it's got roots coming back out. You see, so if I put that, see that?
Yeah.
Right, that was chock-a-block full of roots, and I've blasted through that. Now if I put that just there.
Yeah.
So we're right inside that camera head is a little transmitter.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to turn the transmitter on. That's why the wavy lines are on.
Mm-hmm.
And I come down here. So the previous plumber dug a hole in the top of the pipe, smashed into the pipe, done whatever he's done. Was that there when he did this?
Yes.
So this digging a hole is absolutely pointless. It's only a straight piece of pipe, and whether you use an electric eel or a high pressure water jet like I am, you can still get access from up there.
See, the first one, you see the big cut out, you see it cut out there, so they really angle down, you know, cut down there. Fine. And then the second time?
Same people?
No.
Okay. If he had to dig up there, maybe use electric eel and he was short. I'm running out of cable,
mm-hmm.
So I'm going to have to go from the bottom up so I can cross. But if he's done that because he ran out of distance, at least he could have done his fix-it properly. But now he's actually created a place where the massive roof can. Battery's going flat. Just gonna change those batteries out. Yes. See those two red lights?
Mm-hmm.
And it went beep, beep, beep because the batteries are going flat. Yeah. That should go green.
One's green.
And then we've got the second one. They're hot swappable, so you can swap them over without the thing turning off. Okay, so that's where we are,
Just
there where those roots are coming in.
Yep.
And you can see it's broken here, you know, like it's just not a very good job. Anyway, so we keep going down past that point on the drywall. This stuff's pretty good, but you can still see little wispy roots coming through.
Mm-hmm.
So if you check those joints, there again, you've got roots coming through here.
Mm-hmm.
See the roots there? So there's roots coming through there, and then we come to really big roots.
Oh, yeah.
See that?
Yeah.
Look at that.
Oh, wow.
And that's where I've cut the hole through.
Mm-hmm.
That's my cleaning hose. And we go through that mass of the roots. Unfortunately, the camera doesn't have a wiper on the front. So,
no, that would be an invention.
You'd be surprised what you got. Probably won't be too far off. But all we can do is keep that a second. So getting the drain clear is one thing, like getting a hole through it to get rid of all the water. And I've got to create a hole so I can run that one down. That's the root cutter. So this was all blocked up down here before, but we've just gone through that massive bit of roots just there. So then we've got another That's just a blob of roots I've cut off. And then we go further down, keep going. And now it goes to the left.
Mm-hmm.
And we've got masses of roots coming through there, more roots through there. And we go left, look at that. And then try and get underneath that. And then we come down and we've got more roots. Down here. It's actually blocked up. I can't get this hurt. Look at it. It's all busted up down there. And I just, for the life of me, I don't... Is that plastic? See the different colours there? That might actually be plastic. Because it's white. I don't know. Oh no, it's clay. But it's all full of... I've got my hose all the way down there. I'm still further down there. You see the water dropping.
Mm-hmm.
The pipes... No, that's clay. Still clay pipe. Then we come down there. Yeah, so I can't get... I've still got to keep burrowing. Look, it's just chockers. So I just thought I'd show you that because what I want to do is I just want to get into it
mm-hmm.
and get all these roots out of here
mm-hmm.
and hopefully I can get that drain squeaky clean.
Mm-hmm.
But it's going to take a while for me to get them out, mm-hmm. right? And I just have to keep working away at it. Feel free to use anything while I'm doing that.
Anything
you flush down from the house is just going to help flush the roots off because
okay.
I've got to keep flushing the roots down the drain.
Okay.
And then what I'll do is I'll get that clean, and then I'll knock on the door if you're not down here, and feel free to come back anytime,
mm-hmm.
And I'll show you a clean drain.
Great.
Yeah, all clean, okay?
Yeah.
But there's a little bit of work in getting all that done.
No worries. So we're going to do some root cutting now, try and get the rest of this drain clear. That's the end of that video.
this is after the cleaning.
Mm-hmm.
And we come up. You can see where I've cut the roots off there.
Yep.
So that was all full of roots there. All full of roots there. And we come around that bend, there's roots there, and there's also, see that at the top?
Yeah.
So that's an inspection opening, but that's got roots coming through it. And then we come back over here, all clean. Hard work for a 60-year-old bloke. Okay, and then you had big, see, lop those roots off. There was a big blob of roots there. They were coming through there. And that's another inspection point there.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay, so cut those roots off. And then you'll see how well I've cleaned it up here. Where are we? That's that little, you know, little square there. That little square had all those roots coming through it.
Yeah, excellent.
Okay, you can see how they've cut a square hole, and they've actually, it's cracked in the middle, but that had masses of roots coming through it. No, they'll simply grow back again, but that's how clean we can get it. It takes a bit of work to get it cut. You know, the further you cut them back, the longer they take to grow back. So, and I think that was our first lot of roots, so basically that's all clean, all the way down to the bottom, and that's a big job. So, you know, about an hour is average for clearing an average block drain, but this is nearly 30 metres of drain, lots of tree roots, and lots of work. Thank God I had this to get into, and the one down the bottom, because that would have made it a lot harder. Let's turn that off. So I'm finished. I just wanted to... I always